Coming up next, it's Bucky O'Hare on the Box.